The Children's Advocacy Network is an umbrella agency of three programs. It has the Children's Advocacy Center, or we call it the CAC. We also have CASA, which is court-appointed special advocates that a lot of people know about. It's our volunteer program. And then we have our trauma-focused cognitive behavioral therapy, which actually we're now calling it just our trauma therapy program because we've expanded into another type of trauma therapy. It's called EMDR. All of these three programs work together to help heal and champion the needs of children and families impacted by abuse and neglect. On our social media, we've just began Therapy Thursdays, where both of our trauma therapists are giving some insight on what trauma is, what it can look like, the symptoms, the signs, and what that means for just everybody to understand better. So we all work together with the funds that's been given through community support, like our gala, which is coming up next week. It's our annual gala. Last year it was all virtual. Previously, it was all in person. Now this year, it's kind of a hybrid, which is going to be exciting and new. The gala is our biggest fundraiser of the year, and a lot of our support comes through that gala and auction. And so we have a lot of local people that have donated items, auction items. They're really some really fun things, something for everybody in the family. We have like a LSU little girls package. We also have like a duck hunt in Cheneyville. We also have like the ice cream truck from Red River Bank that can come and see, like all that's provided. There's some really great and fun auction items on there. And our silent auction is gonna be starting on Monday, our silent virtual auction. And that's from Monday till the day of the event, which is gonna be Thursday the 11th. You can go on our website, it's childrensadvocacy.net. And right when you get there, there's a splash page that pops up and tells you a little bit about our event. And there's little buttons at the bottom. It says click here to go to our Facebook event page. It has all the information there. Or it says click to register and bid on auction items. So when you click that button, it brings you right to where you can go to purchase the ticket and sign up to be part of the silent virtual auction.